Let's hear it for your D9 Ducks! And now let's welcome your D9 Chiefs! So the Ducks are kicking off to the Chiefs. We do 24-minute halves, running clock. I want to give special thanks to our game day sponsors, Marlin Equity and Cosm, Simon Law Group, Raising Cane's, the Zabrowski Group, as well as our spring season sponsors, Dick Sports, Sharkies, and Esperanza Cucina La Playa, as well as the Zabrowski Groups. And as a reminder, fall registration is now open at bcsflagfootball.com. Fall registration is open. We can't promise SoFi for our next championship, but it'll be a good one. Next one by number 42, Tyler Brady. Ducks spreading them wide here. Nice run by Jax Wright. A great defensive stop by the Chiefs. He's up third down. Jax Wright with another nice game. Flag on the play. Nice catch by number 23, Maisie Turner. Quickly snuffed out by the Chiefs. Hey fans, you don't have to be quiet. You can actually yell. You can actually scream. All right, big fourth down here. Did he get it? He did not. So the Gators, the Ducks turn it over on downs. And the Chiefs go to work. Nice pull by number 11, Donovan Garcia. Great looking play, didn't quite make it, but A for effort. So we've got 10 minutes gone, 14 to go in the first half. Ducks, Chiefs, BCS flag football. There are worse ways to spend a day. There's some great flag pulling today. Great flag pulling from both teams. Flag on the play. So I think that was a block in the back. It was up a long third down. My goodness, I feel like I'm at an Angels game. Can you guys make some noise? Let's go! That's a good looking throw from a 9-year-old. Nice run by number 87, Jake Fialos. What a run by Mateo Vianges. And an incredible touchdown saving pull by the Ducks. Great plays both ways. Incredible pull by Donovan Garcia. Touchdown, Chiefs, Tyler Brady.
Co-MVP. Carl, don't tell him that.
Outstanding move. Tyler Brady with the touchdown. That is big. A 2-point extra point. Max Cooney with the extra point. Some nice moves by Jax right there. Fun fact, Tom Brady, ladies and gentlemen, Tom Brady is actually out on the field, defensive coordinator of the Chiefs. His email used to be the real Tom Brady. That's a big defensive stop from Jacob Gitron. All right, we've got about 3 minutes left in the half, three and a half.
Jack's right.
Jack's right with the Ducks. First down. Nice run by Dominic Scar. Apparently his mother is in the crowd. Nice stop by the Chiefs. Clock is stopped. Clock continues to run. Great play by Stone McBride. So this is a BCS exclusive. This is what we call a field goal. They have one attempt.
From the 5 yard line.
From the 5 yard line.
For 3 points.
Extra point is no good. Lieutenant Bodie Hanks staying home and shedding blockers. All right, so that's the half. Once again, we want to give a big thank you to our board and the operations team here at SoFi. Working so hard to make today a reality. All right, so as we go into the second half, I see a lot of happy faces. That's a dead ball. That's an interception by the Chiefs, number 87, Jake Fialos. This one by number 10, Jake Gichon. Another nice pull by Bodie Hank. All right, there's a big fourth down here. Reception is good. That leads to a Chiefs first down. Nice pull by number 3, Van Mendenhall.
touchdown, Chiefs.
Who's that?
Jake Fialos. Extra point is no good. Long run by Jax Wright, number 12. Big defensive play by number 42, Tyler Brady. Does everybody know what time it is? That worked out pretty good. Touchdown, Tyler Brady on both ends. Big defensive play, and then the touchdown. Extra point is no good. Good effort, though.
Oh, nice throw.
Oh, got it! Oh!
What a play. Incredible. Just the way you guys drew it up.
Jackson.
Bodie Hank. Josh Wright with a great throw, and Bodie Hank with a great catch, deflected catch.
Okay.
Nice catch, number 23, Maisie Turner. Big, big fourth down here. Jacob Detron wasn't having any of that. Nice long run by Jake Detron for another Chiefs first down. Jake Detron keeping the clock running. About 3.5 minutes left. Up next is the D10 Championship, the Battle of Texas, Cowboys versus the Longhorns. So after this game, we'll have the trophy presentation, as well as the performance awards for D9. Nice catch by Donovan Garcia. Clark continues to run. Continues to run. And that's the ball game. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's give a big, big round of applause to all our D9 players, not just these two. The Ducks are coached by Matt Hank, Josh Wright, and Tim Fogarty. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome your champion, D9 Chiefs. So thank you, D9 parents. Thank you for coming out.